going to go for a lap across the carter on the Grande counterclockwise layout. First turn is a short beach head, then you're going to lift, tap the brakes, let the cart roll in. When you're a little fast, then you get on the throttle. You want to hit the end of that curve to the inside for the backwards horseshoe. Just be smooth to the steering here, hit the very bottom of the curve, keep the wheel to the right, go four wheels off, but then you got to come back. Next is Contino, but it's way quicker. So lift, brake, let the cart find its grip and set in, and then full throttle over this curve on the right. Then we're going to be going up to Silk. It's like 130 yards of Zuka. So we're going to be flat out left-hander. Nice and easy. Little break for the hairpin. Slower than you think. Got to get in the throttle. We're actually a little later there. Otherwise, you get some oversteer. Then we got the... Whoop, nice one there. That bit there. Nice, easy, flat out. Left-right. Feel like off a middle rally in the left. Turn four, hairpin. Brake. Throttle. Again, track limits and force there, so do not go four wheels off, you're laughing at the lead. This is the slippery bypass, all that curve on the right, and you're straight over. And then this is the final turn. Just make sure you're not too shallow there, you get a bad exit. And that's a lap of Cal Speed Karting on the Grande counterclockwise layout.